Wrapping up a 3-1 spring break week, Troy welcomed in the University of New Orleans for a 4-game series. Friday night saw catcher Todd McRae break the game wide open with his first home run as a Trojan by way of a grand slam, while pitcher Tyler Ray shut down the Privateers, improving to 4-0 on the year behind a 15-2 Trojan win.
It was a good Friday night win for us. Came out a little slow. It was a close game to about the fourth or fifth inning, and we put up some runs. 15 runs on Friday night is always good to have.
Tyler was doing what he normally does, pitching great on Friday night, keeping our team in it with a chance to win until we could open it up, which is what we did with McRae's grand slam.
When I went up there, I was just trying to get a ball in the air. Bases loaded, I didn't want to ground into a double play, so just tried to stay short and get a ball in the air and just got lucky and got barrel on a fastball middle away.
The doubleheader on Saturday saw the Trojans pick up two more wins, thanks in part to the effort of the Troy pitching staff. The Trojans win the first game on Saturday 9-2, followed up by a 7-3 victory in the nightcap.
Drew Hall was very good the first game Saturday. Ryan Sorcy was pretty good the second game Saturday. So we've had great pitching. We've defended great. We're starting to kind of swing the bats a little bit and heat up a little bit with the bats.
Championship Sunday was all about freshman left-hander Jimmy Hodgkin giving up just two hits over seven innings as the Trojans swept their third series of the 2011 season 10-0.
Jimmy was great today. First college win that he's gotten, so big day for him. Did it in a convincing way, shutting out the opponent for seven innings. So for Championship Sunday, 10-0 win, certainly I'd take that anytime and every time. Really like the way we pitched and defended.
It was a team effort, definitely. Defense picked me up on a few ground balls, balls in the air. You know, it's nice having that defense behind you. I got squeezed a little in the beginning, but I just got to keep pounding the zone and eliminate those walks. But overall, it was a great win, and it feels great to have my first college win under my belt.
Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.